Hey everybody, Jennifer Priest here, and today I want to share with you a bowling ball. No, this is my faux gazing ball that's for the garden. I've looked at gazing balls online and they are crazy expensive, and I thought, you know what, I could get that look for less. This is made with a smooth foam ball, which you can get at like Joann's or Hobby Lobby, and some little glass bubble things from the dollar store. Now, if you get you can get the glass bubble things at the craft store, but they are way expensive. So for a bag of the glass bubble things at the craft store is like $3, depending on the color and how many are in the bag. I saw some bags for like $8, but at the dollar store, they are $1 each. The dollar store that I went to only had the blue ones, so that's what I used. But you can get these in all kinds of colors, pink, purple, whatever. And this is the smaller one that I made. They look really cool, like in a flower bed, or I have them kind of sitting around my patio. So there's a lot of stuff that you could do with these to dress up your yard. My one thing is that if you have really extreme weather, especially extreme cold, you'll want to take this inside. Let's go ahead and get started with everything that you need to get going. So now that my balls are finished, I'm gonna go put them in the garden.